Six defendants in the country's largest pandemic fraud case want their trial moved from Minnesota to Chicago. Right now, a total of 60 people are charged in a scheme that the feds say resulted in the theft of $250 million in funding that was meant to go to nutrition programs for children. In the change of venue motion, an attorney says six defendants can't receive a fair trial in Minnesota due to press conferences by the U.S. attorney and ensuing media coverage.